we were all just devastated by this in our community, and I know many, many people want to participate, and this is one way.
Nearly a month after a gunman is accused of going on a deadly Thanksgiving Day rampage in Jupiter, the victim's friends are fighting for justice. Two friends are on a mission to find a person responsible for killing four people, including 6-year-old Michaela Sitton.
As Kathleen O'Toole explains, they need your help passing out thousands of flyers. Kathleen?
Victor, Meredith, the reward is up to $100,000 in this case, but there are still people who know nothing about it, and some moms want to put an end to that. It's not the traditional holiday bustle for Mary and her friend Mandy.
Then maybe people can print them up from home.
The two are busy, yes, but the mothers are on a mission.
He has a large scar on his chest. I didn't know that.
They want volunteers to help get this poster up everywhere so that Paul Michael Merhige can be caught.
Door to door, hand out the flyer, ask people if they've heard of this crime and if they would please keep a lookout for him.
The two ask that their last names not be used for their safety, but as close friends of Michaela's parents, Jim and Muriel Sitton, they wanted to do more to catch this face.
We were all just devastated by this in our community, and I know many, many people want to participate, and this is one way.
Mary will be up on Peter.
Instead of putting him down, they nursed him to health.
Passing flyers out by horseback in a rural community. And that's the idea, canvas everywhere, so that what U.S. Marshals found in Miami, a total lack of information, is no longer the case.
You see this picture before, or you gotta watch the news. You see how that proves my point? Two stores, I've never seen them or heard of them.
No, I haven't heard that story yet.
I am always looking. I don't stop wherever I am.
Two moms on a mission to help ease another's pain.
This is a great opportunity for all of us who have wanted to do something and have felt helpless to be able to just come together and do something.
Now, the idea is to get everyone out plastering South Florida and the Treasure Coast with flyers on January 2nd, the same day. To volunteer, send an email to this address on your screen. It's flyervolunteer@gmail.com. Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.